Okay, very good morning to one and all. I welcome the dignitaries. Today's session, Dipti Chandrachud, Madam, Marketing Director, Quality Paints and Coatings Private Limited, Pune. We have with us today CMA Abhay Devdhar sir. He had been a really mentor for this very much planned lecture series spreading over 4 days. We have with us Dr. Ashok Agrawal, Principal, Kaveri College. And I welcome all the dignitaries, principals, staff members, faculty, delegates, students, teachers, Pan India. Madam, we are delighted and so happy to see you at this third day of national level seminar. It's my great pleasure, and I take this opportunity to welcome on behalf of Kaveri College of Arts, Science and Commerce. Thank you, ma'am. Just to introduce and about the program, and before we go ahead with the actual session, madam, I would like to share with you, we have received more than 1,800 registrations spreading over 58 to 60 colleges across India. And of course, we have few participants coming from other countries like Dubai, Bahrain, and I wholeheartedly welcome the parents also who have been really giving motivation for the students to attend such programs. Madam, our theme, what we have chosen is Industry Youth Connect.
Basically, madam, your screen is not visible. Only the Kaveri College has started screen sharing. What is this day?
Sir, if you can pin me, I would be visible to you.
You continue, madam. You continue.
Yes, yes, yes. Thank you, sir. So, madam, I was talking about this theme, Industry Youth Connect. And we have developed this idea because we have been doing Commerce Horizon activities. This is our flagship event of Department of Commerce. And we always felt necessary to create that platform for the participants, for the students, not only from Kaveri College, but across all the colleges in Pune and outside Pune, wherein students will have exposure to learn some skill sets and they will have a real term connect with the industries. So I, with this brief introduction, I would also like to tell you that last 2 days, how we have received the response for the topics is industry expectation and youth, which was being delivered by Honorable Speaker Sudhir Gokhale sir. And on the second day, that is yesterday, we had a theme, artificial intelligence in auditing. Developing these four dimensions in business and commerce, which comes from the industry, other on the technological advancement, which we are today witnessing in the field of commerce and management. So we had this second topic, and today entrepreneurship, I know how ma'am have been doing extremely well in the entrepreneurship, being a dynamic woman entrepreneur. She has been awarded so many laurels, and she has been given recognition not only at national level but at international level too. Tomorrow, fourth day, we have planned, why not to have some insights on the management skills. And CA Sachidanand Ranade sir would be our honorable speaker for tomorrow. So this is a brief introduction, and may I please request Agrawal sir to kindly address the participant, and we can formally start the program.
Thank you, Dipa.
Thank
you. Namaskar. Good morning. Shubha Prabhat. At the outset, I wish you all happy Lohari, Makar Sankranti, Bihu, Pongal, Uttarayan, Angekta Me Ekta, Rashtra Ekatmata. And I welcome all of you in the family of Kaveri. Our today's guest, the young, dynamic youth, professional and academician, Mrs. Dipti, our friend, Mr. Devdhar, all my colleagues from Kaveri College and other colleges across India, and all the dear participants, attending this session through Zoom and YouTube. I welcome all of you. I wish you all Happy New Year also. And I hope all of you are safe and fine at your places. And be safe, be responsible, be responsive. I congratulate the organizing team for this wonderful session. Dipti Madam, during last 15 years, Kaveri College has made a remarkable contribution in the field of academics. And it is not only the first choice of the student, but it is the only choice of the student today. And we have good relation with various academicians like you, Devdar sir, Institute of Chartered Accountant, Institute of Cost Accountant, Institute of Company Secretary, Dhaka International University, other universities from abroad, various institutions, Maharashtra Chamber, Maratha Chamber, CII, FICCI. These are our academic partners. Bombay Stock Exchange, Bombay Stock Exchange Investor Protection Fund, CDSL, NHDL. We run certain courses of NHDL and BSc training institutions also at our institute. MTC Global, you might be knowing, MTC Global is a platform of 30,000 plus management teachers and professionals across globe. So MTC Global is also an academic partner with us. Skill Slate, a very young dynamic entrepreneur, social entrepreneur, who has skilled more than 30,000 youth during last 2 years on various platforms. The Skill Slate, Mr. Amey Agrawal, is with us. And this shows how the Kaveri is doing all these things, how the Kaveri is dedicated for holistic development of the student. Because Devdas sir, we cannot compromise with the quality of education. At the same time, we cannot compromise with the safety of the students also. So right from, Devdas sir knows better, from 25th of March 2020, we have started various training courses, programs, sessions, workshop, even faculty development programs. And anyhow, I will not use the word fortunately, but anyhow, due to the situation, we are able to reach to the youth across India through this virtual platform. And we are instrumental for training more than 25,000 students during last 2 years through this virtual platform. And I'm happy various institutions, universities are associated with us because I'm the person who believe when their purpose is good, yes, purpose is right, when your attitude is good, everyone is there to support, like Mr. Devdar sir. Everyone is there to support Dipa madam, so you need not worry. And last week, I would like to share the feeling of my team member, Mrs. Dipa and her team, during the last month, around 7th or 8th January, she was under stress, sir, kasovil itke laukar. And today she is reaching 2,000, around 2,000 participants. Am I right, Dipa madam? Yesterday she told 1,700.
Yes.
That is the organization of the team, and that also shows the importance of connecting youth to the industry. That is also that underlines the importance of this topic, that connecting the youth to the industry. Because industry, academia, interaction, interconnect is very much important. Every time there is a blame game, who is responsible, whether industry or academics, whether institutions or corporate. But no one is responsible. The only need is to connect each other, to understand the need of each other, to understand the expectations of each other. And Devdar sir, as you always say, we always say, today's youth is not irresponsible. They are responsible. They are responsive. They are very dynamic. They have potential. Just we have to connect the youth to the industry. We have to understand their need, expectation, their potential. And that is the purpose of the Kaveri. And Kaveri always believes in developing responsible, proactive leadership of tomorrow. And I'm very sure with this type of activities, Kaveri will achieve its goal. Here I would like to mention certain other activities during this week also. Last week, we conducted National Fest for Business Connect. Business Fest. Around 1,000 participants were there. Next week, we are conducting Kaveri Techno Fest, Kaveri Science Fest, and so on. These are some of the activities. Because we believe that through all these activities, if we put all these activities together, that will definitely help for the holistic development of the student. So I welcome all of you, and I'm very sure all the participants here, they will enjoy the session. They will be benefited through all this type of session. Please be with us. And dear participant, I give you one privilege that we give to all participants. Once you join Kaveri, you are Kaveri for lifetime. Whether you may join for a single session or a lecture series, you are Kaveri for lifetime. So Kaveri is committed to support you through your lifetime. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir, for that brief introduction about Kaveri Group of Institutes and our college, Kaveri College of Arts, Science and Commerce. I take opportunity to introduce today's speaker. I hand it over to Pooja Ambole, Coordinator of Commerce.
पूजा म्हणजे म्युटेड आहात तुम्ही.
गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल द डिग्निटरीज इन द मीटिंग इन द सेशन. आय टेक दिस प्रिव्हिलेज टू इंट्रोड्यूस आर टुडेज रिसोर्स स्पीकर, आर गेस्ट स्पीकर, दीप्ती मॅडम. सो वी आर व्हेरी ग्लॅड मॅडम दॅट यू आर हियर अँड यू विल बी अड्रेसिंग आर स्टुडंट्स. दीप्ती चंद्रचूड मॅडम, शी इज डिरेक्टर मार्केटिंग क्वालिटी पेंट्स अँड कोटिंग्स प्रायव्हेट लिमिटेड पुणे. She has joined this business, it's a family business, in the year 2010. With her educational background, she has completed her BE MBA marketing and has a vast experience working with various corporates and industries like PPG India Private Limited, Jotun India Private Limited, which is a Norwegian paint manufacturing company, then Garvare Wallworks Limited, and many others. She has been applauded with various awards and accolades like Best Industry Award, which she has received from Government of Maharashtra in the year 2008. She also has been awarded with the Indirect Supplier Diversity Leadership Excellence Award, which she has received from Cummins India in 2017. Then she also has been awarded as Uddhavshri Award for Entrepreneurship at the hands of Industry Minister of Maharashtra State Government, Mr. Subhash Desai, in the year 2018. And she also is a recipient of international scholarship from Toyota Motors and Japanese government for a residential training program in Japan on Toyota production system in 2017. So we have a very diverse, multi-talented speaker here for today's session. Madam has also been very instrumental in taking her company, that is Quality Paints, ahead of all the technology which has been used there. And the plant is known for all different diversities, like it has 60% of women staff who are working there. They're a private limited company and 2 out of 3 directors are women there again. So that's a great message which the plant carries for all of us. And plant heads are women again. 100% women are there in research development quality assurance laboratories. So a great inspiration for all of us. So thank you, madam, for being here, accepting our invitation and going ahead with helping our students to learn a lot of inputs and takeaways from today's session. We welcome you again for the session. Thank you, ma'am.
Welcome, Dipti, madam.
Thank you. Thank you, Aparna sir. Thank you, madam, for an illustrious introduction.
Quality Paints, we will put a small video.
So now, at the introduction of this company, Quality Paints and Coatings Private Limited, We will be putting a small video for the audience just for them to have a feel of what this company is doing and how it is being inspirational to all others in the society at large. Hold on for a second. We'll be putting on the
maximum Quality Paints,
we will put a small video. So now at the introduction of this company, Quality Paints and Coatings Private Limited, we will be putting a small video for the audience just for them to have a feel of what this company is doing and how it is being inspirational to all others in society at large. Hold on for a second, we'll be putting on the
maximum Quality Paints, we will put a small video.
So now at the introduction of this company, Quality Paints and Coatings Private Limited, we will be putting a small video for the audience just for them to have a feel of what this company is doing and how it is being inspirational to all others in society at large. Hold on for a second, we'll be putting on the
maximum occupation.
So now at the introduction of this company,
imagine the life without colors.
Even
the thought of a non-plastic life feels pale and insipid. Colors make us feel alive. They are the medium through which our emotions manifest. The color decides our opinions at every stage of life, right from the color box used in childhood to selection on likes. Quality Paints is a company manufacturing the paints for industrial and automotive applications. It's enhancing the aesthetic value and life of colors make us feel alive. Mr. Pradeep Chandrachukwudi, a qualified paint technologist from UDCT Mumbai, earned deep expertise while working in research and manufacturing units of Asian paints and founded his dream company selection on 1st May 1979 by sheer grit and determination for industrial and founded about today, this company makes paints. Of paint in a day in the automotive.
The video was not so audible to all the participants, so I apologize for that. We are replaying the entire video. Sorry for the inconvenience.
Such a significant place in our lives.
The video was not so horrible to all the participants.
Imagine
so
the
I
life
apologize
without
for
colors.
That. We are replaying the entire
Even
video.
Even the thought of that dramatic life feels pale and insipid. Colors make us feel alive. They are the medium through which our emotions manifest. The color decides our opinions at every stage of life. Right from the color box used in childhood to selection on likes. Imagine the Paints is a company manufacturing the paints for industrial and automotive applications. It's enhancing and aesthetic value. Mr. Pradeep Chandrachukwudi, a qualified paint technologist from UDCT Mumbai, earned deep expertise when working in research and manufacturing units of Asian paints and founded his dream car selection on 1st May 1979 by sheer grit and determination of industrial founded about 40 years by an answer. Today, this company makes paints and are used for coatings on metal, plastic, glass and wooden articles from UCT Mobile. Sure.
his life of Mr. Herbert, signed him up to NIBAT, and took up the responsibility of managing financial Mr. Kankar's house. Then passed me his daughter, a polymer engineer with a management degree in marketing. Joined hands to explore new sectors and bring growth to this company. And through their collective efforts today, we are able to produce about 93 lakh liters paint in a month. That is 10 to 12,000 liters of paint in a day in the automotive and in industrial category.
I graduated in paint technology from UDCT. UDCT is premier institute in chemical technology. After my graduation, I joined Asian Paint to get hands-on experience. But my parents inspired me to start my own business. So I left Asian Paints and started my own unit, Quality Paints. As a paint technologist, my efforts.
Madam, I just want to request you, there was one message that we are not able to show up this video.
Can I play from my system?
We are already on YouTube live. That's why we are facing this problem to again put one video. So if you can share the screen, this will help.
Yes, certainly.
Dipti madam, if this video is already on YouTube, YouTube will not allow to play this video on other YouTube channel.
I play from my laptop.
Nay, madam, if this video is already on YouTube channel, other YouTube channel, your YouTube channel, then YouTube will not allow this video to play again on other channel.
No, I have a different copy of this because we have published this video, so I can.
Yeah, play. Being owner, okay, you can try. As an owner, you may play. Yes.
I'll play from the last.
Joint hands to explore new sectors and bring growth to the company. Through their collective efforts today, they are able to produce about more than 3 lakh liters paint in a month. That is 10 to 12,000 liters of paint in a day in the automotive and industrial category.
I graduated in paint technology from UDCT. UDCT is premier institute in chemical technology. After my graduation, I joined Asian Paints to get hands-on experience. But my parents inspired me to start my own business. So I left Asian Paints and started my own unit, Quality Paints. As a paint technologist, my efforts were to develop specialty products, and I succeeded in developing various products which were cost effective for automotive and industrial application. Basic foundation of our company is honesty and sincerity, and we always follow ethical practices in all our aspects. I am proud to say that we work as a team.
Let's have a look at the process of manufacturing paints. Basic ingredients of paints are resin, pigments, solvents, and additives. First stage of paint manufacturing starts with pigment grinding. We have automated horizontal sand mills to ensure fineness of grind, achieving production efficiency of 7 to 8 liters per minute of mill base. Mill base is transferred to mixing tanks under high speed mixers. Remaining binders and additives and solvents are added to adjust viscosity and other properties.
quality tester and to prove the paint is pat and stone. The important milestone for quality paints was to work for a giant like Tata Motors while maintaining the integrity and expected quality standards. Manufactured product undergoes stringent tests only upon which its quality and standard is defined. Quality Paints has its own lab which undertakes the research as well as quality testing. We have fully equipped paint testing laboratory. Our R&D team continuously works on latest technologies to offer value-added products. We test all incoming raw material before ensuring it for production. We ensure that every single liter of paint manufactured is tested as per customer specifications and approved before packing. We also manufacture special paints for electronic applications for saving cost in paint consumption. We also have computerized color matching system. Initial phase, the company produced paints required for metal coating. With time, they also expanded their portfolio for coating on plastic as well as wooden substrates. Quality Paints uses super advanced technology for UV curable coatings. The specialty in these coatings are that they dry in 3 to 4 seconds under UV radiation. They are also the first company in India to develop water-based paints for industrial applications. The advantage of using water-based paints is to achieve reduction in VOC emission by almost 98%, making this a highly environment-friendly green technology proposition.
We work together as a family, and this family is strength of quality. We support our team members for education of themselves and their families. We give importance to safety at work and to take care of their health. We also value long association with suppliers and ensure their happiness. We feel everyone should be happy working with quality paints, considering this as it is their own work.
More than 90 happy and competent employees, experts and technicians form a family unit called Quality Paints.
काम करताना आम्ही सर्व सुरक्षेचे नियम पाळतो. दर 6 महिन्यांनी आमची वैद्यकीय तपासणी होते आणि आरोग्याची काळजी घेतली जाते. आम्ही सर्व इथे एक कुटुंब असल्यासारखे मिळून मिसळून काम करतो आणि काम करताना आम्हाला आनंद वाटतो.
Today it's a
Dipti madam, I think YouTube video doesn't have a volume. We are not able to hear.
Long-term association with industry giants like Tata Motors, Cummins, Reliance, Atlas Copco, Sandvik,
Vega helmets, and many more. It is really their trust in us and confidence in our technical competency which motivates us to develop new products and achieve greater heights of success. We always consider our customers as partners and give them technical support, application training to their painters to avoid defects during application and achieve good performance of the coating.
Quality Paints has also been awarded by Government of Maharashtra for the Best Industry Supplier Excellence Award by Cummins and Uddhav Shri Puraskar for Woman Entrepreneurship. While establishing oneself as a strong player in the paint industry, our motto is, let's grow together with colors.
I think they really bag a great claps. Thank you, ma'am, for bringing this video on this platform. And we are really privileged, ma'am, bagging the award from having such a model which can give students a lot of experiences. They can have even small projects taking you as a business model, supply chain management from that, the unique feature of introducing water-based production system. And what not, woman empowerment. Ma'am, you have created platform for various research projects for the students. And I know that how Japanese culture is getting such a great awards from, acclaimed awards from different institutions and organizations. Ma'am, you have already reached to greater heights. And from Kaveri College, we wish you more and more success. Thank you. Thank you being part of this lecture series. And I think students now eagerly waiting for you to address, and we all staff members are really looking forward to it, ma'am. Over to you, ma'am.
Thanks a lot. Thanks for such an illustrious introduction. And first of all, happy Sankranti to all of you. Happy Lohri. Ungalku Pongal Nalvaazhthukal. Tamil friends are celebrating Pongal today. And also, I would like to thank Kaveri College, Dr. Agarwal sir, Dr. Deepa Sathe madam, Abhay Devdar sir, for giving me an opportunity to participate in this national level lecture series. I really consider it as an honor to participate in this national level event. And it's a great opportunity for me to interact with students. I request all the students to please feel free to ask questions whenever they have in mind. And definitely, I would try my best to answer them. So I'm also eager to interact with you. I will try to make this session as interesting as I can. And let me share that whatever presentation I'm going to share, there is nothing in the slides. Basically, I would like to share my experience with you. So it is just like listening to a story of my journey. So thanks again for the opportunity, and let me share the screen so that we can start with the presentation. Just confirm if you are able to see the screen and the presentation.
Yes, pardon, we are able to see.
Yes, thank you. So the topic today given to me is entrepreneurship today and tomorrow. Let me start with my journey. The first bullet says formal education. I'm calling it as a formal education because I feel every day we learn. Every day is an opportunity to get knowledge from many different people we meet whenever we go to any places, and that is how we learn many things from each individual. But formally, I'm educated. I mean, I got education from a Marathi medium school. So I'm a product of Abhinav Vidyalaya, Marathi medium school. And I'm really happy and proud to share that with you. That is the first thing I wanted to tell, that even though I was educated in vernacular medium, I didn't face any problems in the corporate world. Even I visited different countries and I never faced any problem about speaking English. So I request that anyone, if he has studied in his own mother tongue, whether it is Marathi or any other mother tongue, please do not have any complex in your mind that how will you enter corporate world or how will you work in the corporate environment. Please remove that complex from you because definitely we all have to learn English as a foreign language. So once you learn English as a foreign language, I don't think any problem you will face. And one more thing I would like to mention here purposely, that whenever I visited countries like China, Taiwan, Japan, Germany, let me tell you, all these people do not have English as a language even in school. So they do not learn English in school and they do not speak English. So Chinese people cannot speak English, Japanese people do not know how to speak English, but still they are leading the world today. So please remove that complex from your mind that if you are educated in your own mother tongue, you may not be able to succeed in your career. Please do not have that misconception in mind. But of course, learning English as a foreign language is definitely important. So I did my schooling from Abhinav Vidyalay. And then purposely I joined polymer engineering because actually it was my father's, it was my childhood dream to join my father's company. So since childhood, I wanted to join my father's company. If anyone would ask Dipti, what would you do? I would say I would become somebody like my father. So I'm really happy that I'm living my childhood dream today. So we are, as you got to see the video which we showed, so we are manufacturing water-based industrial automotive paints, and paint is a polymer. So I did polymer engineering because whenever you think of any entrepreneurship or if you want to start your own company, this is the main point, that you should have that core competence or core technology knowledge. All other things, maybe commercial aspects of a business, can be learned later, in a later part of it. Hello. Acha, I got disconnected. I don't know. Acha. Okay. Thank you.
Yeah, hello, ma'am.
Are you connected now?
Yeah, just give me 2 seconds, madam. YouTube live, just we will restream it so that we will record it. Just give me 2 minutes. Thankfully, we are on the same meet, Zoom meet. So we still have 263 participants. So I think that YouTube live will work. Just give me 2 minutes.